The 51-year-old man has been sentenced to life behind bars with a minimum 17-year term for what a Perth judge has described as the savage murder of his wife. Sudath Silva used a hammer to bash her to death. Claire Grantham reports.
On the day of the murder, CCTV captured Sudath Silva buying a hammer he later used to bludgeon his wife to death in their Willerton home. The Supreme Court heard he bashed Irani three times to the head in a jealous rage. This chilling call made to 000 after the attack.
What did you kill her with? Was it a knife, or did you just push her over?
A hammer.
Today, Justice Lindy Jenkins sentenced Silva to life in prison. She said he savagely and repeatedly assaulted his smaller, unarmed wife and the mother of his children. The court heard their marriage was marred by domestic violence, and Silva was obsessed about an affair his wife had 2 years earlier with a colleague. Silva covered his face with his hands and cried during sentencing. He shook his head when details of his wife's fatal injuries were read to the court. The couple's two daughters still support their father despite him murdering their mother. In a letter to the judge, they described Irani as loving and caring but felt betrayed by her infidelity and lost without their father. Claire Grantham, 10 News.